Breaking: Air Force One urgently diverted on Trump's surprise visit to North Korea after what was found. A scheduled surprise visit by President Donald Trump to the Demilitarized Zone, DMZ, between North and South Korea had to be canceled on Wednesday due to bad weather just hours before Trump was set to address South Korea's National Assembly. The early morning helicopter trip to the border zone between North and South Korea was called off due to extremely heavy fog, which resulted in poor visual conditions. South Korea's President Moon Jae-in had been planning to join Trump in the DMZ. White House spokeswoman Sarah Huckabee Sanders said this visit would have marked the first time both the presidents of the two nations would have visited the area together. Trump is slated to wrap up his two-day visit to Seoul with an assembly speech before heading to Beijing as he seeks to gain international support to isolate North Korea even further. Vice President Mike Pence visited the area back in April. A scheduled surprise visit by President Donald Trump to the Demilitarized Zone, DMZ, between North and South Korea had to be canceled on Wednesday due to bad weather just hours before Trump was set to address South Korea's National Assembly. The early morning helicopter trip to the border zone between North and South Korea was called off due to extremely heavy fog, which resulted in poor visual conditions. South Korea's President Moon Jae-in had been planning to join Trump in the DMZ. White House spokeswoman Sarah Huckabee Sanders said this visit would have marked the first time both the presidents of the two nations would have visited the area together. Trump is slated to wrap up his two-day visit to Seoul with an assembly speech before heading to Beijing as he seeks to gain international support to isolate North Korea even further. Vice President Mike Pence visited the area back in April. Check out what the America-hating socialists over at Common Dreams have to say about President Trump's actions regarding North Korea. After surprise visit to DMZ, Pence tells North Korea all options are on the table. Critics condemn Trump administration's unhinged foreign policy. Seemingly unabashed after North Korea's warning last week of an imminent thermonuclear war, Vice President Mike Pence once again engaged in saber-rattling against the country on a surprise visit to the Demilitarized Zone, DMZ, between North and South Korea on Monday. We have plenty of reason to be frightened of Donald Trump's America First foreign policy, which doesn't serve Americans, much less anyone else around the world. Christine Hong, University of California Santa Cruz. All options are on the table when it comes to North Korea, Pence said as he stood alongside South Korea's acting president Hwang Kyo-won, in Seoul, and promised an overwhelming and effective response if North Korea launched a nuclear weapon. Just in the past 2 weeks, we witnessed the strength of resolve of our new leader. North Korea would do well not to test his resolve, Pence added, referring to President Donald Trump's unilateral deployment of 59 cruise missiles to Syria and the U.S. military's use of its largest non-nuclear bomb in Afghanistan. Pence began a multi-country Asia tour with his planned visit to Seoul on Sunday, and surprised observers by also visiting the DMZ on Monday. Earlier Monday, when Pence spoke from the DMZ, the vice president vowed that the Obama administration's era of strategic patience is over. While he spoke, North Korean soldiers stood mere feet away on the other side of the border, and snapped photos of the vice president. President Trump has made it clear that the patience of the United States and our allies in this region has run out and we want to see change, Pence said. We want to see North Korea abandon its reckless path of the development of nuclear weapons, and also its continual use and testing of ballistic missiles is unacceptable, he continued. Foreign policy and North Korea experts were highly critical of the vice president's comments. I think what we're witness to is a kind of